Take action when Mars turns direct. We initially had Mercury direct, now we have Mars direct. So it actually provokes us, and it in fact infuses that confidence in us that we need to start taking direct action. Now Mars moves passionately, and the action planet Mars is all about moving forward. However, Mars has been stuck in retrograde ever since 27th June 2018 and turns direct on 27th August 2018. You will feel an increase in intense focus and motivation to pursue your goals. If in the past few months you have been feeling a little stuck in your love, in your life, or in your work in general, now you will see that the things are about to get better. Mars rules a general approach to life, so in retrograde it slows down, and everything in fact slows down to such an extent that you are forced to re-examine the way we are doing things, from our work habits to our tendencies in love and relationships. But that period of stagnation now ends when Mars turns direct. When Mars was retrograde, actually that time is a very confusing time, because the intense influence of Mars can make us see clearly where we can make improvements that will pack the biggest success pointers in our life. But at the same time, Mars move in the wrong direction makes it all but impossible to focus that motivation into action. So when the Mars is retrograde, actually you can pinpoint that what needs to be done to make a success out of it, but you cannot implement it when Mars is in retrograde. In fact, you can, even if you venture out doing it, you may not be successful. So when Mars turns direct and you implement that learnings when the Mars is direct, you will see that your actions are bound to be rewarded in general, and you can make a success out of those learnings when you put them into action. We suddenly see the ways to overcome the roadblocks to successes. If you haven't been able to get a project off the ground or truly be able to devote your attention to your goals, the warrior planet will suddenly show you how, and you can push ahead with a lot of gusto while manifesting your plans into action when Mars turns direct.